News Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
Another pretty hot finish to the week today, looking at maybe a stray thunderstorm, but the big story is, of course, going to be the temperatures. Hot and humid today with numbers back in the mid-90s for highs, heading back into the upper 60s to lower 70s for later on tonight. And over the next several days, better chances of showers and thunderstorms after the holiday weekend. Numbers going back downwards, too, on temperatures upper 80s to lower 90s. Updates to follow on News Channel 3.